Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. As dedicated sevaks, whether your beneficiaries thank you, praise you, gladly perform your allotted task, for you are serving yourselves, not them, remember. Bouquet or brickbats, receive them with equal calm. It is only those who identify themselves with the body that exalt or feel pain. Therefore, remember, you are the Dehi indweller, not the Deha body. This will give you strength to serve well. While doing seva, do not argue that this particular task is yours and that is not. Do not be sticklers for boundaries and limits. Support and complement each other in joyful cooperation. Act as ideal satsang, noble company, infusing energy and enthusiasm to all. Also, do not carry a greater burden than that is allotted to you, and do not interfere with what other people are doing or criticize others. Malice, envy, or competition must have no place in your heart. Do not rush about discovering faults where none exist. That is misdirected enthusiasm. Instead, spread peace and joy.